Thank you so much. It's all about freedom. That's what it is. It's all about freedom. That's what our founding fathers believed in. Liberty, justice. That's what this country was supposed to be all about. It's not about the federal government trying to control our lives, trying to tell us what we can do and can't do. We have a limited amount of money, and for us to spend it on trying to prevent somebody from smoking a weed in their backyard is absolutely ridiculous and stupid. Now you can applaud that, that's okay. Thank you. We're spending all these resources protecting people from themselves and ruining the lives of those people in the process. It's our business, not the government's business, what we consume. Well, if a doctor says that they can prescribe medical marijuana or anything else, it's not the job of the government to get in the way of a doctor treating his patient. American veterans coming back from war understand the importance of using marijuana as a treatment for their illness. Now, this is it is horrendous that we are permitting our veterans to be given opiates rather than marijuana treatments, and they end up addicted to opiates. And by the way, you know why the VA can't recommend marijuana? Because it might lead to opium. Thus, they give them opiates. This is the type of government insanity of seeing that we have been so closed-minded and so restricted and manipulated by various interest groups that our veterans are having to go through that. It's insane. Compared to the number of people who've wasted their lives on alcohol, people who have destroyed their families, people gone into crime, there's not even any comparison here. They have squelched research on the possible beneficial medical results of marijuana. They have squelched that for over 100 years. We're gonna stop that. We're gonna be looking into marijuana, seeing where it can be helpful. And we have found that there are many medical uses of marijuana, many of them, and our government has been trying to prevent that information from getting to the American people. We were able to succeed for the first time in loosening the government's grip on marijuana in this country. The Rohrabacher-Farr Amendment simply says, and this is how I managed to reach out to my fellow Republicans, we got 68 of them to vote with us, and the Rohrabacher-Farr Amendment says, if the DEA goes into a state where medical marijuana is legal, then the only people breaking the law are the guys in the DEA. The prosecutors are the criminals when they come after people and state the legalized. We still have out of control law enforcement bureaucrats trying to operate on their own to attack people who run medical marijuana clinics. I have had to write letters to judges. We will take control of our country again. Thank you for doing your part.